My name is Rebecca Atchley, and I am here to talk to you about the athlete development process. Long-term athlete development, also known as LTAD, is a framework for identifying and developing standard practices across each sport. It is a program driven by coaches to support and focus on the development of each athlete. Long-term athlete development is about doing the right thing at the right time and creating windows of opportunity for athletes to succeed. There are currently 7 stages in the long-term athlete development framework. Stages 1 through 3, active start, fundamentals, and learn to train, provide physical literacy for each child. Stages 4 through 6, train to train, train to compete, and train to win, provide elite training. Stage 7, active for life, promotes lifelong participation in sport and physical activity. Long-term athlete development is a process to decrease obesity and disease risk in society, promote growth and development through physical activity, and develop lifelong athletes. You can find more in-depth information for each stage on the corresponding pages.